If you guys are looking for super cheap, fast, and reliable Madden 21 coins, look no further than my sponsor, MuttReserve.com. Coins are currently discounted, guys. They got 24/7 support. They're super awesome to work with. Head on over, use code Poodle for an additional 15% off your order. What's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today, we got a lot of things to cover. We got news, we got promos coming, LTD is coming, packs in the store, new packs, cool packs, mini game style packs, but a lot to cover from start to the end of this entire video. So make sure you do stick around for the whole video, because there's a lot to go over, guys. Got some screenshots, got some stuff. We have a few things coming out this week. We got content every day this week, pretty much. So that's super exciting, of course, because we typically don't get stuff like that. So hopefully we do have a banger this week. We have some good days. Now, guys, before we get into today's video, you guys already know the deal. Make sure to subscribe, comment down below, let me know what's up. And guys, remember, if you do want a chance to be shouted out on the Poodle Squad, you guys know what to do. Now, for today's Poodle Squad shout out, let's see who we got on the list written down here. We do have Codec HD. Shout out to you, man, for being a part of the Poodle Squad and coming out each and every day to show support. If you guys want a chance to be shouted out on the next video's Poodle Squad, all you gotta do is comment down below Poodle Squad, like the video, and go down next to the subscribe button and turn that noti bell on and do all notifications. Helps you guys get notified every time I post a brand new video, as well as enters you to be shouted out. So good luck with that. That was a decent good morning Madden pack. So first things first, guys, we do have new abilities coming to Madden. That's super exciting. So these are new abilities entirely. Like, you know, we have like Gunslinger, we have Quick Draw, we have Escape Artist. But these are something new. Like, we're gonna get some new stuff that we didn't have before. Could they be defensive? Could they be offensive? It remains to be seen. But let me go show you guys some of those screenshots. Then I'm going to show you guys the packs, and I'll come back around and explain some of the promo stuff. But let's get on over to there. Guys, this is the first thing right here. We got title update number 4 coming tomorrow. We're getting gameplay updates, new abilities, which is the most exciting part from a Mutt perspective. That's probably the best news for us in terms of exciting stuff. Carrier improvements. We got defensive coverage improvements, tackling improvements, catching improvements, general fixes, excessive greeting, which is important because some people were able to go through the entire game just getting delayed games and they weren't getting kicked. Madden Ultimate updates. They got the chew clock fix. That's cool. And QOL improvements, Mutt user interface, interesting stuff there. But of course, the ability is probably the most exciting part. Now moving on, guys, these are the new packs for today. We have the, I believe they're called, it's like the Perfect Drive pack. So this pack's gonna be like a mini game style. So as you guys see, you're on your own 20 yard line pack. You can get up to 10 of them from the store. You can go buy them, I believe, which with footballs. Now the way it works is you start at your 20 yard line. So you buy the pack, you open it up. You pretty much get to define your drive. So here you go. For the first play of the drive, you have rush for 10 yards, pass for 20 yards, pass for 40 yards, or pass for 80 yards. Now, if you rush for 10 yards, you're pretty much guaranteed to get it, but the rewards will probably be minimal. If you pass for 20 yards, 60% chance to get it, but the rewards will be decent. Pass for 40 yards, 25% chance, and if you get that, probably a good reward. Now, pass for 80 yards is probably your best bet at a good reward, but it's only a 5% chance. Now, once you do that, so let's say you complete it, right? You did the pass for 10 yards, and you completed it. You get a 81 overall in that player. Let's say pass to Anderson, which I believe pass to Anderson was actually this one right here, which passed 40 yards. Maybe you didn't get it, right? So I guess if you don't get them, you get those low rewards. If you do get them, you get a better reward. Again, it's all a minigame. Then there's right here, opponent's 10-yard line. Right here, you see 83 to 88 overall. You did the rush with Gurley. So if you rush with Gurley and you get it, you get an 83 to 88. Now, if you mess up, if you happen to mess up, like let's say you do the pass to Anderson, you don't get it. You end up getting a low 80 to 81 player. Now, of course, there's also the chance that you do get it. Now, if you do get it, I imagine if you get the pass to 80 yards, maybe you get a hero or like one of the MVPs, top players, potentially. Could Byron Jones be in there? I'm not entirely sure. Maybe on the pass for 80 yards one. And then pass for 40 yards. If pass 40 yards is 83 to 88, maybe it's 85 to 88 or something if you do get it. But still pretty cool. It's mini game packs. I mean, we never really had something like that before. What we had a Code Breakers, which are kind of similar to that. But not so much in terms of chancing it. It's like you just have to know a correct combo. Now, of course, these packs are not in the store just yet, surprisingly. Oh, and there they actually go. So let's go check that out and see what we're rocking with there. They do cost footballs, of course. So you're going to need to actually go get some currency to do these. Now, 75 footballs, it depends on how much you really value that at. If you want to see some of these packs opened up in a video later, of course, I'll go pick up some footballs. I'll go do all that for you. But if you want to see it, smash a like. But if we get 150 likes in today's morning video, I will go ahead and make a separate video, open some of these for you guys, and show you kind of how these work and if they're good or not. I mean, for the most part, like I showed you how they pretty much are managed and how they're gonna go about doing things. But it's more so, do you want to see me open and test my luck? Of course, like I said, 150 likes in the video, and I will go ahead and go do this for you guys. But moving on from that, guys, Crayola did say a few things. So we do have Wildcard Wednesday, of course, on Wednesday. He said there's going to be additions for something more new, which is pretty interesting, of course. And he's going to be getting LTDs on Thursday. So we have Walker Wednesday, LTDs on Thursday. And then Friday, he said he doesn't want to say multiple programs. We're going to get multiple stuff. So he said we're going to get one program for sure, which I think is going to be the 50. So they've been hinting at the 50. They said we're going to get the promo of the 50 between kickoff and between Most Feared. Now, Most Feared is probably like, I'd say 3 weeks away max, 2.5 weeks. I mean, no, 2.5 weeks minimum away, and then probably 3 to 4 weeks maximum. So that only gives us like a week or two window between the two to actually get that done. So this would be a perfect time to drop the 50 on a Friday. It just makes sense. So they do end up going ahead and dropping the 50 on a Friday. That would be perfect timing to go ahead and do such. So hopefully that is what we're going to be getting on Friday. Now, the 50 is supposed to be super awesome. Probably similar to NFL 100, if you guys know what that is. From last year, that was pretty much where they dropped top 100 legends that were like voted in and stuff. You know, the whole thing that happened last year. Now, we were getting weekly legends, as well as we had Mutt 10 around this, like right before that as well, which Mutt 10 was awesome. Hopefully, they bring something back like that. But for the most part, guys, we have some pretty awesome stuff coming. We have the programs coming. We have, and they said a part two kind of thing, like an addition to a past program. So this Friday means maybe we can get something else for kickoff, like another kickoff master potentially. I'm not sure if that's where they're going with that, but they said something added to a past program. And it really just wouldn't make sense for them to do anything other than that, because we really have nothing currently running. Or could we get Mud Heroes on Friday? That's possible too. We haven't got Mud Heroes yet. Mud Heroes is usually the next thing that comes out. So we could be expecting Mud Heroes, or we could be seeing the 50 now. Pretty much wraps up all that, guys. So we have the perfect drive packs. Go test your luck on those. Unless you want to wait for me, of course, get 150 likes. And I'll go do a video for you guys regarding that. We have the new abilities coming tomorrow, which is super exciting. We have a bunch of stuff. We have a good week coming. I think we're gonna have content pretty much every day for the rest of the week besides Sunday, as per usual. But if we get a new promo on Friday and we get Legends on Saturday, it'll be a busy weekend regardless. So I'm super excited for all that. But guys, that pretty much wraps up, I mean, the bulk of the video there, right? I mean, we pretty much covered all of our bases. As far as the 50 and what you guys want to be doing to prepare for all that stuff, I will make a video on all that if that is confirmed come Thursday night. Hopefully it's a great promo. Hopefully things are done. Or it's Mud Heroes. Either way, if you guys know what Mud Heroes is, it's like that comic book superhero-esque promo where like every player has an ability or superpower, and that ability is like if Saquon has jumping, he'll have a super high jump versus all his other stats. But again, it could be one or the other. I think Mud Heroes actually makes a little bit more sense than the 50 to be on Friday. But again, maybe they completely botch or skip Mud Heroes this year entirely. Hope not. Really do like that promo. One of the more consistent promos that we do end up seeing each and every year. But that pretty much wraps up that, guys. Yeah, so we had a great day of news. They said multiple programs on Friday potentially. So I don't know if that's going to be some addition and then a real new promo. Well, that remains to be seen. But guys, again, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys need some coins or you guys need football currency, training, anything you guys need to go ahead and do some of these packs or pick up some stuff, head over to muttreserve.com down below in the description. Coins are currently halved off. So are legends and training and everything. So go check that out and use code Poodle for an additional 15% off. Make sure to take advantage, guys. And if you want a chance to be shouted out on the Poodle Squad, guys, we have Kotech HD today. If you want to be shouted out, all you got to do is go down below, like the video. Next to the sub button, turn the noti bell icon, hit on all notifications, and comment down below Poodle Squad. Once you know the scene, you're entered to win, or I should say entered to be shouted out. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'm out. Peace.